I've survived worse.
Where's Eru?
Taken. Alive. They made sure of that. They took off northeast of here.
You should stay and tend to your injuries. We can bring him back.
No. I'll go with you. They should not have harmed Eru. I have tolerated those armored fools on Taganze's soil long enough. Did you find those tablets?
Yes. They led to a trove of information. The tomb lies in a place called Samuk.
Well done, Meren. Samuk is a town far southwest of here. Ends from there. You know
where. I'm out of vigor. Not ready. Not ready. Bags are full.
Something new at these.
Thank you.
enough bigger.
What is?
The soul stone. It can be volatile. It can make me see things. Make me lash out.
To deny your pain is to deny yourself. Don't push it down. Guide it through you. Your struggle only serves your prisoner. Look at me. I'm here. And I'm real. Breathe with me, Nero. This will pass.
Thank you, Maka. This will pass.
Need time for that. Need time for that. Need more time.
Surrender, heretics.
No. It's not safe to be near me. You go on ahead. I'll handle it alone.
It isn't courage to refuse help. It is fear.
I should be afraid. You could die, Maka.
Of course I could. So could we all. The stone threatens the whole of the world. But it's you who promises to save it. And that burden is too heavy for any single person to bear. Come, Nera. Let us carry it with you.
Agarat, cheers, Chicham. We need to be cheers. Mother? No, no. Dead. It's not real.
Tell me what is real.
This ground. Solid. Underfoot.
Good. What else?
My axe. It's heavy and familiar.
Time for the blade is a good companion. Tell me one more thing.
My mother chose Lilith. She chose Lilith over me.
Her mistake doesn't define your worth, Nayrel. And her mistake is past. You are prisoners. Hold on to us when you feel yourself slipping. All right?
I don't have enough vigor. Need time for this.
Thanks to you. Hey, we're even now. You came at a good time. Their leader, was he the one that stabbed you? He's personally picking out knights for a search party. Now's a good chance to leave before he sets out.
I can't let him live. Not with the threat he poses to Nayrel. Everyone stay here. I'll handle this.
I was going to take you back to Kyovashad. Offer you the privilege of a fair trial. But your scorched body on a pike will do as much to strengthen our future in the church and bury Prava in the past, where she belongs. Deal with them, knights. For me, knights! Raise down your judgment! Only you and I here, Wanderer. No reason for theatrics. Just truths. That fool, Ignarius, dragged the cathedral into hell because of a poem scribbled out by a half-breed abomination. Then you escort that girl to our destruction and call it righteous. And you think I am the one who is mad? I offered the people order. I offered them salvation. I offered them a light against the darkness. What do you offer?
You were a power-hungry pirate, Tirabar. But at least you were honest about it in the end. Prava will be pleased to have the cathedral back under her thumb. And perhaps I'll finally have it off my back.
what she wanted was to help you.
No, 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 no.
The girl killed one of the only people trying to be her friend.
Don't blame the child. Blame the stone.
Maka, you damn fool. Why didn't you run?
Eru, you know better than that. This is Nahantu. Help was needed, so help was offered. It is who we are.
Maka. Agarat sent me to you. I stayed when you told me of Lilith. I stayed when you spoke with Mephisto. But this... I can't stay anymore. Agarat asks too much of me. The price of your friendship is too high. Go. Take the child with you and go.
I told her to stay away. I told her, but she wouldn't listen. She thought she could reach me again. But she couldn't. Not this time. You can end it. You can end it and take the stone. You can get it to the tomb. I know you can.
Nayrel, we don't know that. Killing you might just free Mephisto. We need to see this through, and we will. Together.
You sound like Maka.
Maka believed in you. So do I. And I've survived far worse than that stone.
Then let's get to that tomb. And finish this for good. I'm so sorry. She wouldn't leave my side.
Of course she wouldn't. She could not. But I have never been as strong as her.
Please.
Go, Nayrel. Just go.
Friends shouldn't lie to each other. Maka said Samuk is far southwest of here. I'll return to Kurast to chart our path.